It was Napoleon who said, "Imagination rules the world." He won many battles by using his imagination. For 25 years, I have helped businesses solve problems by using the creativity born out of my imagination. There is nothing that you can't accomplish when you use your imagination to solve problems. I'm going to share with you three cues today that will help you to unlock that inner greatness, your potential, simply by exercising the power of your imagination. Hello, my name is Stephen Garner. Welcome to Nexcue. I'm going to share with you my direction for your life. I call it my cues for living a great life. You have to stop using your imagination in the wrong way. Worrying is using your imagination improperly. Worrying is creating this mental picture of something, and ultimately you believe that the outcome is going to be bad. And that's the improper use of your imagination. The proper use of your imagination is to create a positive mental picture so that whenever you are focusing on something that is appearing to be not good for you, your imagination is creating the mental picture that says, you know what, the outcome of this is going to be good every time. Being creative is the key. Napoleon, the French military leader, said that he imagined himself on the battlefield winning every fight. He would imagine the terrain, the moves of the opponent. He would do everything to see himself in a bad situation and overcoming the challenges of that fight. Your creativity is your best weapon against any obstacle in life. When I was in high school, I had to take drama classes. I attended the School for Creative and Performing Arts here in Cincinnati, Ohio. And one of the things that I remembered the most, and this followed me all of my life up until this point, is the importance of imagining yourself being on the stage and delivering an awesome performance. You had to think about every scene, every shot. You had to think about the other actors' lines and their scenes and the roles that they were going to play, because you wanted to see yourself in the totality of that scene and then deliver this awesome performance. And that's exactly why you need to use your imagination to overcome any challenge in life, because you want to see yourself in the scenes of life, on the great stage of this world, and you are the star of your drama. And so you use your imagination to say, here's how I'm going to deal with the problems today. Here's how I'm going to deal with the difficult people. These are the choices I'm going to make. These are the lines that I'm going to deliver. If you do this every day, I guarantee you will achieve a level of success that you have never realized in your life. Listen, take your cues from me. Use your imagination and live a great life. Nexcue. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment below. Also, visit my website, nexcues.com. Read my blog and get more cues on how to live a great life. Nexcue.